Schunk will send it back for Kotzer. And taken away by Scarsella. Here comes Liz Scarsella.
Short summary of the game so far. 10 shots on goal for Bowdoin, 9 for Williams. So the shots on goal, pretty even. But it's the away team that has the advantage here. Lots of time. Tried the backhand pass. Gets it to Scarsella. The shot loose in front. Went off the stick of a Bowdoin player. That's still there. And it's in. They score. It's a goal for Williams as they break the shot.